Tonight, investigators believe weather may have been a factor in a fatal crash on the south side of Indianapolis. This is the scene around 6:30 tonight at Bacon Street and Carson Avenue. Police tonight telling us they believe a moped ran a stop sign and hit a truck. That moped driver was taken to the hospital where they died. The truck driver tonight is cooperating with that investigation.